Hello. Today I'll be elaborating on the usefulness of the shift key in certain combat situations. Like in this first scenario, we'll be under siege for our enemy with Trebinor Castle with 3 Trebuchets. Now we have to defend ourselves with our 4 Magyar Hussars. Now I'll be using the shift key to prioritize taking down the Trebuchets rather than the Crosswoman, so that we are certain to take down the siege without losing our castle. And this will buy us a lot of time. You don't have to wait for each trebuchet to go down and then click again and again. Instead, we can go to our economy, we can go to our market to buy some stone, send the villagers to repair the castle, spam out more units, etc. In our second scenario, we're going for a scout rush, and we'll be using this the shift again. And here you can see that they are prioritizing taking down one villager at a time, inflicting as much damage possible. Instead of causing a little bit of damage, like now that I haven't shifted them, they're just doing whatever. Not causing a lot of damage at all. In our third scenario here, we're fighting against a Drush. And usually, when once villagers take down an enemy, they will stop. They do not automatically attack other opponents again. So they will stop attacking anything. They will just be idling and dying. But here now, I took down a typical Drush, 3 militias, without losing a single villager. All because I was efficient with my time. I did not have any idle time at all. And I didn't let them just punch my villagers without them reacting. In our fourth scenario, you'll be fighting against a typical counter against longbowmen and archers in general. We're gonna be sending in rams, so that, like, you know, if you just shoot like normally, you'll automatically fire at the rams, which is of course not very efficient at all. So instead, we'll be using the shift key. And they'll be ignoring the rams and going for the crosswoman instead. Which will give us a winning chance, even though there are rams surrounding us. And now we are free to slowly kill the rams. Well, I hope this maybe taught you something. And maybe will encourage you to use the shift key a little bit more in military situations. Thanks for watching, guys. Please subscribe and follow me and send me all your money.